still his armies writhe and
claw at our wounds. So yeah, we're gonna try to go for that.
Even as you led the assault on the
Rise of Iron, heroic vanguard.
War beast fled for the safety of the shrine.
We'll see how it goes, man. We'll see how it goes.
The would-be Prince Malak works to perfect a dark sorcery. He must be destroyed.
Yo, here we go. At some point, snipers are gonna bust out and just pretty much kill me. So to enter this shit, you gotta go.
Anybody home?
Whoa.
The door is sealed with runes. Let's get to work.
A little off with the grenade toss. Yeah, they are trying to bop someone over there. There we go. He wasn't off. He was dead on with that, man. Dang, he got that shit that quickly? More people are gonna come out. Pretty much how it goes, man. Oh, dang, really? Oh, man. She's gone. She's a goner. Yep. Oh, you should have walked out into the center. You're dead. You're dead.
There you go.
What am I doing? Sorry, I could just do this for you guys. My bad, y'all. I'll let her respawn me, man. You get some points for that. What the hell happened? That is so weird. She like did do it, but it just didn't happen. Like, yo, he just blew his ass up with a rocket like that? That is messed up. Let's see, man. One, two, three. Easy peasies, man. There we go, man. We're in. This is crazy as shit. I walked in one-handed. I was holding my fucking drink. I wasn't expecting that. That was a little ridiculous, all things considered. I thought it was gonna be like a break, you know? The door shut on me, dog. That was messed up. I didn't get shit. Dang, dog. Revive me, please, dog. Yeah, you gotta dodge those. Oh shit. Crap, I thought I went off the fucking map. Where is he? Fuck is it? Really, for three? Man, this dude doesn't give a fuck, man. He's just ready to go.
The Taken exude blight wherever they go. Just one of the agonies of their existence. Malak has begun to control
that
blight.
Whoa, why would he do that to me?
Empowering it at his command.
Yo, my teammates just totally fucking like jinxed me, man. Don't do it. Oh my god, we all died. Yo, he was running, so I thought I could run. I just followed him. Monkey see, monkey do.
Oryx may be gone, but the sympathetic vibrations of his shrine still resonate across the cosmos.
Can we slow our rules a tad here, guys?
There is power here. Great power.
I was wondering why we were here.
Oh, fuck me, dude. It's fucking snipers, bro. God damn, dude. What is he doing? You just can't jump here, dude. Alright, we're gonna hide. We all took that way too lately.
The Taken exude blight wherever they go. Just one of the agonies of their existence. Malak has begun to control that blight, empowering it at his command.
So, now we know.
Dude, what is he doing? This dude is like totally fucking nuts. Really, bro? You dropped my shit? Fucked up. coast is motherfucking clear, guys. Here we go. Ooh. Fuck, dude. You fucking just let us respawn. Stop trying to revive, man.
The Taken exude blight wherever they go. Just one of the agonies of their existence. Moloch has begun to control that blight, empowering it at his command.
So, now we know.
This team is cool.
Toland hinted at secret pathways between our realm and the Ascendant. Moloch crawled through the wall of our world to reach these caverns.
I think she's just being deliberately creepy now.
Why would he be running? You're gonna get shot. You fucking retarded? This is so crazy, like, why would you do that? No, bro, I'm good. Where the fuck did this game just start me? Jesus. What the? Okay, so we made some progress here, finally.
The beast is close. I can sense the
blood. Yeah, you seen all that shit go off?
Seeds within.
How can she see this stuff? With that whole blindfold thing.
I see far better now than I ever did with my own eyes.
So, I mean, we're just loading up, taking them out, doing the same thing, rinse and repeat. Doing pretty good right now, though, compared to that last round. It's the snipers that will fuck you over. They just fuck you up. Sweet. That worked out.
Beware, Guardian. The Blight will drain your strength, your speed. Do not let Malak dominate this shrine.
Come on, man. Put that shield down, you fucking asshole. Dude, I hate this bitch, man. We're gonna get destroyed. Destroyed. Come on, bro. Bro, let me out, you fucker. Here he comes. Oh, no. To my hiding spot, man. Keeping it comfy. Keep it thorough. Oh no. Fuck. Shit. A lot harder than it looks. There's a sniper, dude. Don't do it. Fucking sniper. Fuck, dude. Fucking A, dude. Fuck. You can't beat this shit. Maybe you can, maybe you can. Okay, it's just me. dang. Be careful, guys. Really, both of you? You can get the other one, dummy. Please revive me, please. Dude, you're about to get fucked up. Fucked it up for us, man. Dude, if you don't fucking revive someone right now... Yo! Dang, yo, this last fucking part is so hard. This is way too much. If we die at this point too, I think everyone will quit. I think anybody would seriously replay this shit. Damn, man. Gotta get some room to breathe. Dead. We're dead. I think that's it, man. Okay, man, so we're obviously back off and on to this. What the f- Okay, Jill, you're supposed to man the post, you dummy. What the fuck are you doing? Yo, your body, like you can't even do nothing. We're dead again. Okay, so. Well, I thought we had the area clear. We do not. Dude, I can't move. Fuck. Dang, he has some sort of like lock on that dude. Sorry, I haven't been talking. It's kind of like, even though I could talk, it is really repetitive. So I guess my talking would help break up the repetitiveness, but at the same time, I really don't have too much to say. I mean, it is what it is. Fuck, dude, we're done. We can't beat it. I don't think we're strong enough to. No, dude, we're not. We're just kidding ourselves at this point. Yeah, I'm gonna pop out of here, man. This is too much. You know what? I'm gonna end it here. Maybe I'll keep trying to win, but I just don't see this as happening, man. This is... Yeah, man, you know what? Okay, we'll just play. We'll let it rock. Sweet, the laundry's done. Try to just stay as close as possible because if I basically do get sniped out, the revive will just be more so in the middle. But then you have to read the bottom because you gotta know when he's in some of the more troops and shit. Body again, Jesus. Oh. Dude, it's dumb. I can't even survive against this shit. I mean, this is like, you get fucked up when you're doing this. It's really just... Can someone kill him? Like, I have the gun. Where is he, man? What? Fuck, dude. I'm getting tore up, man. I want to use this fucking supercharge. Thank you. Fuck, dude. What? I didn't hit reload? What the fuck? Dude, no, we're gone. She can't do it. You need to revive, bitch. Please. I can literally can't believe it, man. Dude, it did hit me. Oh, they're gonna summon the darkness. I know it. Dude, oh, fuck. Okay, this side's pretty much done. Where is he? Summon in the darkness, baby. Fuck, dude. Thanks, buddy. This is where you have to, like, basically kill his ass. this shit. Got a sudden light. Fuck, dude. Oh, he's here. Thank goodness, man. Did we body him? Oh, we did. Holy hell,
Locke's
man.
Locke's power over the Blight was impressive. You are a credit to the Tower, Guardian.
Did she just compliment us?
Yeah, I need a skeleton key, man. Fuck, man. Where the hell do you get skeleton keys, man? We'll have to look it up, guys. Again, body by the skeleton key. Dang. Okay, well. Alrighty, guys. I'm out of here. Thanks for watching. Appreciate it. Peace.